It's about opening homes, but more importantly, opening our hearts to children. There are more smiles here in the courtroom and across the state than we see all year, I guarantee you. And those misty eyes that we frequently see are tears of happiness.